what to consider when buying an air purifier. Are you a smoker? What about a pet owner? If so, there is a good chance that the air inside your home isn't as healthy as it could or should be. That is why you may want to think about purchasing an air purifier. Air purifiers are electronic machines that work to clean up the air. In fact, you don't even have to be a pet owner or a smoker to benefit from the use of an air purifier. Anyone can. For that reason, there is a good chance that you may be interested in purchasing an air purifier for your home. If you are like most other Americans, when it comes to purchasing an air purifier, you may make the decision to purchase one and then go right out and buy one. Although it is nice to get a product when you want it, often right away, there are disadvantages to doing so. Essentially, you may be purchasing a product that is poor in quality. A large number of online websites allow internet users to comment, rate, or write reviews on a product that they have purchased. These products also include air purifiers. If you know of anyone who uses an air purifier in their home, you may also want to think about asking them for suggestions. Feedback from those who own the same product is the best way to learn about the quality of it. In addition to the quality of the product, it is also important that you examine the size of the air purifier you are interested in buying. These rooms commonly have a square footage of about 250-350 feet. If you are looking to treat the air inside a larger room, you may need to spend more money on a larger air purifier. It is also important to consider the cost of an air purifier. Many individuals, regrettably, make a mistake when doing this. That mistake is believing that the purchase price is the only cost that they need to worry about. This can be as little as once every couple of years or as much as a couple of months. It is important that you keep the cost of replacement parts, including filters, in mind. When doing this, you may find that an otherwise low-cost air purifier turns into one that is too expensive for you to afford. Since, in many cases, air purifiers are considered expensive, you are advised to look for air purifiers that come with warranties. Cases, you will find that many air purifiers have a manufacturer's warranty. If you purchase your next air purifier from a retail store, you may need to pay for the warranty. Despite possibly having to pay for an extended warranty, you will find that it is worth the cost. Should anything happen to your expensive air purifier, a warranty would, in most cases, prevent you from being out of luck. The above mentioned points are just a few of the many that you need to take into consideration when buying an air purifier. As previously mentioned, an air purifier can be a large purchase.